I think it's pretty much a fact that New Yorkers love to be outside. With my job, I'm all over the city, and one of my favorite places to go is Central Park. I come here to exercise, to clear my head, to walk my dog. I love it here, but when I come, I have to be really careful with my skin because I'm prone to melasma from exposure to direct sunlight and heat. I don't let that stop me though. I have a skincare regimen from private practice by Dr.Koo, which I absolutely love. It helps me take care of my skin and minimize pigmentation. I use Dr.Koo's Pigment Refiner Cream every morning, followed by the antioxidant vitamin serum that's loaded with vitamins for brightening and environmental protection. After it dries on my skin, I go in with a layer of SPF and make sure to get my entire face, neck, décolleté, and even the back of my hands. At night, I use Dr.Koo's pH Optimum Retinol Pads to maintain collagen and elasticity, followed again by the antioxidant vitamin serum. Not only does this routine help to diminish the signs of my melasma, but it gently exfoliates my skin, softens fine lines, and regenerates more youthful skin cells. This is how I keep my skin looking the way it does, in addition to all the little things that help with sun protection. My skincare routine with Dr.Koo helps me balance my love for all of this with wanting to take the best care of my skin.